great things in the future. It's nice to welcome him back with another hit, of course. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Michael Jackson.